His son, Hunter, joining the then vice president on the official visit to Beijing. Unknown to the press back then, Hunter Biden was forming a Chinese private equity fund, planning to raise money, including from Chinese investors. 10 days after the Biden's trip, Shanghai authorities issued the fund's business license.
Then Vice President Joe Biden had dinner with his son Hunter, along with Hunter's business associates from Ukraine, Russia, and Kazakhstan. And the day after the dinner, a Burisma executive sent a note to Hunter, quoting, "Dear Hunter, thank you for inviting me to D.C. and giving an opportunity to meet your father and spend some time together."
Hunter's lucrative business dealings often included giving as much as 50% of his earnings to his dad.
The text read, quote, "I hope you all can do what I did and pay for everything for this entire family for 30 years. It's really hard, but don't worry. Unlike Pop, I won't make you give me half your salary."
And Hunter introduced me as, this is Tony, Dad, the individual I told you about that's helping us with the business that we're working on and the Chinese.
The email reads this way, quote, "At the moment, there's a provisional agreement the equity will be distributed as follows. 10 held by Hunter for the big guy."
I 1,000% sit here and know that the big guy is referencing Joe Biden. I met with the former vice president in person multiple times.
A newly revealed text message shows Bob Alinsky was apparently warned by business partner James Gillier, "Don't mention Joe being involved. It's only when you are face to face. I know you know that, but they are paranoid."
Chinese executives admitted to reporters that they were actually introduced to the vice president by Hunter Biden.
Hunter and the then vice president seen with a pair of Mexican billionaires. At the same time, Hunter had been working on energy deals in Mexico.
Joe Biden also had Hunter and his business partner fly on Air Force Two to Mexico.
The president agreed to pay Hunter Biden's legal fees for his business dealings with a Chinese-controlled company. Hunter's assistant reportedly telling a pair of Biden aides, quote, "I spoke with Hunter today regarding his bills. It is my understanding that Hunt's dad will cover these bills in the short term."
There's photographic evidence of Biden on a golf outing with both his son Hunter and a man called Devin Archer, who was another member of the Burisma board.
We also know that Devin Archer in that picture had a meeting in the White House, one-on-one meeting with Joe Biden about a week before they joined the Burisma board.
His closest business partner, Hunter, has made at least 19 visits to the White House and other official locations, including a sit-down with then-Vice President Joe Biden in the West Wing.
I have never discussed with my son or my brother or anyone else anything having to do with our businesses, period.